Hip-hop's I ain't been around. I know I was just down at mama's house, and she told me I should swing on by and see if I roll out of here. Yeah, I think I met the one, but I don't wanna jump the gun. We've been out a few times and it feels like I've known her for years. If she's from a small town just like you, she's got a smile that can light up the room. She's pretty as a hallelujah, but don't let it fool ya. Cause she'll dance when she drinks and she'll say what she thinks. She makes me a better man like you did. I miss you and wish you could just meet each other, cause I bet you would've loved her. Hey, pops, that girl I told you about, yeah, we've been married a couple months now. And we saved you a spot next to mama on that front church pew. Yeah, I bet you would've loved our wedding band. I bet you would've slid and stole a dance. I bet you would've cried, I bet you would've laughed. I bet you would've loved it when she called you dad. If she's from a small town just like you, she's got a smile that can light up the room. Pretty as a hallelujah, but don't let it fool ya. Cause she'll dance when she drinks and she'll say what she thinks. She makes me a better man like you did. I miss you and wish you could just meet each other, cause I bet you would've loved her. Hey, pops, you know I hate to cry, but I just let them rain that night that I held your grandbaby in my hands for the very first time. Cause she's got brown eyes just like you, her mama's glow that can light up the room. She's pretty as a hallelujah, and that smile that'll do something to ya. And she dances when I sing, and she's my everything. She makes me a better man like you did. I miss you and wish you could just meet each other, cause I know you would've loved her. Oh yeah, Dad, I know you would've loved her.
It was a Monday night, I was killing time. You were sitting about five seats down, with your hair pulled back, all dressed in black. You stood out in this crowd. After my first drink, you did the right thing and sat about three seats over. You looked my way as if to say, it's okay, but move a little closer. And I said, I'm an old fashioned, you're a Manhattan, sitting in a smoky downtown bar. You ever been to LA, drove across the country in some car that barely stopped? There's a shine in your eye, tell me that you might just want me to take you home. At the same time, girl, I ain't got no expectations, these are just cocktail conversations. I said my old man is an Elvis fan and my granddad was one too. I asked you why a girl like you was in here on your own. You smiled and waved, took a sip of my drink. You said, boy, I ain't here alone. Cause you're an old fashioned, I'm a Manhattan, sitting in a smoky downtown bar. I've never been to L.A., drove across the country. I don't need to see a star. There's a shine in your eye, tell me that you might just wanna take me home. shining your eye, telling me that you might just want me to take you home. At the same time, girl, I ain't got no expectations. These are just cocktail conversations. Oh, cocktail conversations. Oh, cocktail conversations.
Time to say the words I seldom do. I'd leave my suitcase in the closet and tell the world it'll have to wait. Then I'd take my little girl on an ice cream date. What am I waiting for? It ain't like I'm gonna live forever. I don't wanna miss it anymore. So from now on, it's now or never. I'm gonna hold on to what matters and let the rest slip through my hands. What I would do is what I will do while I can. I bring home baby's favorite flowers, leave my work outside the door, and we laugh about how we both forgot we were mad at each other for. I'd let go of all my grudges, make the choice to just forget. Spend the rest of my time free from all this hate and bitterness. So what am I waiting for? It ain't like I'm gonna live forever. I don't wanna miss it anymore. So from now on, it's now or never. I'm gonna hold on to what matters and let the rest slip through my hands. What I would do is what I will do while I can. If today was my last day and it was almost time to go. I'd pick up that old Bible and I'd put down my phone. I'd watch the steam rise from my coffee and the sunrise in the sky. And I'd thank the Lord for one more chance to try and get it right. What am I waiting for? It ain't like I'm gonna live forever. I don't want to miss it anymore. So from now on, it's now or never. I'm gonna hold on to what matters and let the rest live through my hands. What I would do is what I will do while I can. What I would do is what I will do while I can.